Man shot by police in North St. Louis County is now charged. This is the police account. Dujuan Williams fired shots at officers first outside a Dollar General store on Parker Road. That's after police say he stole a woman's car keys at gunpoint. As the officer was stopping him, Williams opened fire. The officer was not hurt, but several bullets hit his cruiser. Williams is charged with robbery, assault on an officer, and armed criminal action. He's still in the hospital, but he is expected to live.